Plesiosaurs are a remarkably successful group of marine reptiles that went extinct along with the dinosaurs. They're commonly reconstructed with serpentine necks attached to the sea turtle-like body, and their fossils can be found all over the world, especially the skeletal elements, like this bone here, the limb bone, and this vertebra. In addition, teeth. On rare occasions, complete skeletons of these animals have been found. However, fossilized soft tissues are extremely rare. In this one remarkably preserved fossil, we have an exquisitely preserved skeleton, essentially complete and articulated, with fossilized soft tissues from the tail and from one of the flipper regions. This plesiosaur was excavated near Holzmaden, Germany, and is around 180 million years old. Thanks to careful preparatory work, the surrounding host rock was carefully removed away from the fossil. We then used a broad range of microscopic and spectrometric techniques to analyze the fossilized soft tissue for the first time in great detail. Our results demonstrate that some plesiosaurs had smooth, scaly skin and scales in different regions of the body. The scales would have likely improved the swimming performance of the animal, helping it propel through the water much like a sea turtle. Alternatively, the scales may have allowed a protective covering or traction along the seafloor when it was hunting prey.
This mosaic of scales and scaleless skin has never been reported before in a plesiosaur, and thanks to this amazing find, we now have a much better appreciation of what these animals might have looked like when alive. So it's worth noting that plesiosaurs have been known for more than 200 years and life reconstructions hasn't changed much. But this also shows the importance of soft tissue fossils when reconstructing extinct animals.
I would have expected plesiosaurs to be scaleless, like other marine reptiles, such as ichthyosaurs. So the discovery of scales was surprising and changes our perception of how these animals would have adapted to their pelagic environment.